Welcome to Alme. We're here to share tech knowledge with you. Let's get our journey started. If your computer runs into a blue screen error, WHEA uncorrectable error, you may notice that it is collecting data, but the process never goes beyond 0%. Just take it easy, because you can find the solutions in this video. Part 1. Reasons for WHEA uncorrectable error in Windows 10. Part 2. How to fix WHEA uncorrectable error in Windows 10. Firstly, let's take a look at the reasons for this error. When your computer suffers damage, your computer will suddenly shut down to protect itself from data loss. And this blue screen error pops up. Here are three common reasons below. Number 1. Corrupt hardware. Number 2. Driver compatibility issues. Number 3. Corrupt Windows system files or registry files. Now, let's see the solutions. Here are 5 ways provided to help you fix WHEA uncorrectable error. Fix 1. Run Windows Memory Diagnostics. You can try enabling safe mode to enter your system and then use the Windows 10 memory diagnostic to test your memory problem. Start your computer and shut it down as soon as the Windows logo appears. Repeat this operation 3 times, and your computer will enter the automatic repair screen. Select the Troubleshoot. Advanced Options. Startup Settings. Click Restart. When the computer restarts, and then choose the 4th option to enable safe mode. In safe mode, type Control. Then click System and Security in the control panel. Click Administrative Tools. Find Windows Memory Diagnostics and double-click it. A pop-up window will appear. Click Restart Now and check for problems. The automatic memory check is performed in 2 stages. The process percentage and the test results will be displayed on the screen. The computer will automatically start after the test. After testing your computer using memory diagnostic tool, if you encounter hardware problems, we recommend that you contact an aftermarket or repair specialist to find a solution. If you don't detect any errors, you can try the next method. Fix 2. Get the latest updates within Windows. Also enter safe mode, then right-click on the Windows Start menu and select Settings. Select Update and Security. Click Windows Update, Download to update your system to the latest version. Fix 3. Update the drivers. Enter safe mode, search for Device Manager and click to open it. Click on each of the installed devices to expand them, then right-click on each one to choose the update driver option. Fix 4. Adjust CPU overclocking setting. If your computer's CPU overclocking setting value is too high, and the CPU voltage is too low, it may cause a blue screen, and you will receive the error message in Windows 10. You can adjust the CPU overclocking in BIOS settings to solve this problem. Restart your computer and enter BIOS settings. Then go to Advanced Frequency Settings. Adjust the CPU clock ratio to 35, then disable this option. Save changes to BIOS and exit. Then restart your computer to check if the problem is solved. Fix 5. Run CHKDSK Windows 10. Access the automatic repair screen and select Troubleshoot. Advanced Options, Command Prompt. Type this command and execute it. Then type Y if you're asked to schedule this volume to be checked. Finally, restart your computer and the system will automatically fix the blue screen error problem. If this doesn't work, you can also type this command to fix the error. Above are the 5 ways to fix WHEA uncorrectable error. To prevent the data loss caused by this kind of error, it is recommended that you choose a professional backup software to backup your Windows 10. Army Backup Standard is a simple and a practical backup solution. It can backup your system, files, disks, partitions in a comprehensive way. The backup storage path can also be selected from various options such as external drives, NAS, network share folders, cloud drives. During the backup process, you can make scheduled backup with different time intervals. Daily, weekly, monthly. In addition to automatic backups, the software can also perform full backup and differential backups. You can Google Army Backup Standard to know more. Hope this video can help you out. Want to know more about Army? Looking for more tech knowledge? Just subscribe us and leave comments. We're here to help you with your any issues.